So we've got a really nice bottle of Glenrothes 8-year-old here. This is probably from right at the start of the 1980s. We know this because the bottle is 75 cl and 40% volume, but you can also see there that's been blacked out the 70 proof and 26 2/3 floor ounces. Basically, this label was printed in the 70s when we were on Imperial and then repurposed in the 80s when we switched to Metro.